It's not entirely clear, even to the greatest experts in the world, which of the things that humans do can be solved really well by a narrow AI approach versus which ones are what we'd call AGI hard and really need something with human-level general intelligence. That's something on which people have made the wrong judgment over and over again through the decades the AI field has been around.